One of your biggest writing and producing credits yet is Pray That You Can Catch Me from Beyonce's smash. I mean, what more can you say? Lemonade. How did that come about, and what was that experience like for you?
I think I keep saying that it was just sort of a right place, right time kind of thing. I heard she was a fan, and when I had sort of the inkling that we might be doing something together, it was like I remember calling my dad, and he was like, "You have to do this."
So cavalier, but even that's a test, constantly aware of it all. My loneliness pressed against the walls of your world. Praying I catch you whispering, praying you catch me listening, praying I catch you whispering, praying you catch me. Ever seems to hurt like the smile on your face when it's only in my memory. It don't hit me quite the same. Maybe it's a cause for concern, but I'm not at ease keeping my head to the curb. Praying I catch you whispering, praying you catch me listening. I'm praying I catch you whispering. Praying you catch me. Praying you catch me. Praying you catch me. I'm praying you catch me. And now I'm fading in black until you overreact.
False Hope is the second EP I released after the first one, was called Melodrama, and I kind of wanted to test my chops on production with this one. So I did a lot of it in my own bedroom, and then worked remotely with a couple of producers in the UK. There were some songs that I sort of had already when I was making the first EP, as if it were going to be a larger project. And then some new ones too.
Thinking about you lately. still wonder if we ever gonna work around it. Cause your touch won't leave me alone. Your touch. And you still think that I don't, but girl, I want it. Your love. Your love. Yeah. let me go far away, so I'll never miss you one more day, and never miss another thing. Ooh, she knows me more than I'll admit. With her, my mask is paper thin. Yeah. Ooh, I'll hurry through it and get hurt. And you're worried it only gets worse. Yeah. Ooh. This love's such a shame and so tame. Stranglehold on my heart, I feel the same. Let me go far away, so I'll never miss you one more day, and never miss another thing. No, no, no. What's this light I've come across? And never miss another.